Saturday, May 14th, 10 a.m. Winds out here have been hell again. And they're spraying. Look at how close our garden is. Go up here. How close our garden is to that field. Right, there's the garden. It's about 20 feet on the other side of that field. And you see the guy out there in that tractor spraying. They're going to plant cotton all the way around this 300 acres. And they're going to spray that with pesticides and all types of insecticides, which are the deadliest poisons. 300 acres surrounding us, 200 feet off our garden. And it's windy as hell out here. Look at the plastic, what I call my wind socks. AccuWeather, we're saying 20 mile an hour winds. WeatherBug under reporting saying 14 to 17 mile an hour winds with gusts of 27 miles per hour. So that's what Monsanto will do for you. I wish that company would go out of business.